is Rajvesh Sisodia, the biggest sellout in the Indian fitness industry. Now, just have a glimpse at this controversial clip.
तो ये सिर्फ विश्वास पे चल रही है और उसी विश्वास के चलते लोगों के साथ फ्रॉड भी हो रहा है, लोगों की हेल्थ भी खराब हो रही है और उसी विश्वास के चलते जहाँ से जैसे बहुत सारी वेबसाइट्स हैं जिनके ऊपर ओरिजिनल सप्लीमेंट्स मिल जाते हैं या प्रोटीन्स मिल जाते हैं वहाँ से ले रहे हैं तो बहुत सारे लोग सेफ भी हैं और बहुत सारे लोगों को साइड इफेक्ट्स भी हो रहे हैं।
The same person now promotes supplement companies like Big Muscles Nutrition and Doctor's Choice through his social media. I have made multiple videos exposing Big Muscles Nutrition and Doctor's Choice. Make sure to go and watch them. I was a big fan of Rajvesh Sisodia. I watched all his diet and workout videos and binge watched his vlogs. I trusted him so much that I ordered Big Muscle supplement stacks on a regular basis. I thought these supplements were genuine and authentic. But the Big Muscle whey protein powders are fake, adulterated with maltodextrin and other cheap fillers. This ruined my health and I wasted my mother's hard-earned money. I regret my decision that I followed someone blindly without cross-checking the fact and researching about these supplement companies. Greed for more money made Rajvesh the biggest hypocrite in the Indian fitness industry. He was known for his transparency, straightforward approach and honest behavior. Now, the same person is scamming his naive audience to make a shit ton of money so that he can roam around in Range Rover, Audi, Mercedes and Thar. He abuses his financial and political powers to silence his haters. Indian fitness industry is so toxic that the fitness influencers are willing to go to any extent to live their dream luxury life. But karma is a bitch and it spares none. It doesn't matter how fucking rich you are, how fucking politically strong you are. You might have millions in your bank account, but humans are not immortal. Please do good things and stop scamming your audience. Karma eradicates your loved ones from you. I wish Rajvesh Sisodia realizes what blunders he has made and apologizes to the Indian public. I request every YouTuber and fitness influencer to stop promoting Big Muscles Nutrition and Doctor's Choice. God is watching us and please mend your ways. Hope this message sinks in and until then, peace out.
देखिए एक तो बेसिक ट्रिक है, एक तो लाइक और शेयर ठोक दीजिए महाकाल का, दबा कर लाइक और शेयर ठोक दीजिए, 5000 लौंडे दिख जाना चाहिए। ये 4000 के लिए मैं यहाँ पे नहीं खड़ा हूँ, पूरा साल मेहनत करता हूँ आपके लिए बेटा। ऐसा नहीं चलेगा, ऐसा नहीं चलेगा। लाइक ठोकी दबा के, लाइक ठोक।